now that I've got more or less the final mode of the controls, is to go back through all the levels and actually make them playable and hopefully fun with the mechanics that now exist.
I still feel like we need to have some forward momentum though, like I think it's...
Give it a try with what we've got now, because it's
a lot more
it plays much, much better.
Sorry.
By much better, I can get to the end of every of the levels and then lie.
I think that's like the end.
Yeah.
You mean not the scene?
Not
in the scene that I'm working on.
No, not yours.
Yeah.
And push it.
Yeah.
And then also Sam.
Yeah.
Sam, is that alright?
It's really weird because player two is getting moved by
player one.
By the player one camera.
Oh, you want that?
Yeah, look, so this is player two, so we'll look player two stuff.
That's definitely that's sort of
controller
one.
That's controller one. And move that, controller two doesn't really fucking anything. That's very bizarre.
I wonder if what it builds is something to do with the